Welcome back to Frostbite and Subsistence. I don't know why. Me and my friend at work, I mentioned in the last video, we both had a hard time pronouncing it. I'm not sure if that's because of our poor education or because of the game's difficult name. Wow. That actually doesn't look too bad. But it is morning, and we're going to go out and see if we can't kill us a small animal. Before I leave, I'm going to put more fuel in the fire. Those are expensive. I'm just going to go run out and get some wood real quick. Goals for today would be killing an animal and words. Wood burner. Cloth. Yes, those are the goals for today. Wood. 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 Oh, I thought that just burnt out. I was like, getting close. That'll keep her going for a little bit. Round two, chicken. Oh, alright. Alright, I'll take 4 iron. Don't gotta twist my arm. I don't know where that chicken went. But if I see him again. It's so hard to aim. Stop, buddy. Oh, dear bear. You played your cards wisely, chicken. Don't worry, I'll wait. This is gonna go right up Main Street. Ah! Okay, I know I'm malnourished. All I do is eat pizza rolls.
Boo! You suck!
So many. Oh, there's a chicken. Okay, buddy. I got 4 arrows to waste on you. There's some metal over there I'm gonna go grab. I'm a bush. Oh, look, a rabbit. Did it just run away? Have anything to eat. Oh, and I looked up how to get cotton because I'm a quitter. And it says you have to grow it in the planter with seeds that you get from a crate. Got him! Get shit on. Okay. This isn't gonna happen again, buddy. Kill. Okay. Butcher. Give me 1 chicken breast. Chickens have 2 breasts! Right? Someone back me up.
Does a chicken have one or two breasts? Huh.
That wasn't good. That wasn't a bad shot. Now I just gotta cook him. Hopefully my fire's still going. And I don't die before I get home. Which might not happen. I'm gonna be a close. I'll probably die in my house. Which at least gives me time to put things in my chest. Do I have any more wood to put on this? Nope. Cook that, please. Biofuel. Parts. Stuff. Arrows. Feathers. I don't care. Nails. Rope. Wood. More metal. Some of that stuff. Pickaxe. Come here. Bow, replace that. Wait, what? Oh. Sure. Is it done? Am I supposed to just know when to take it off, or what? Usually it'll change texture, won't it? Medium low-grade chicken. I don't care. I'm eating it. Really? That did nothing. Let's give me some strength back. Was that the ghost of the chicken I killed? He was like, no! Okay, I guess I'll go find another one. Try to put some more wood on this fire. Yeah, there's another one around. Yep, oh, my strength's already going back down. And I put my bow in the thing. I've accepted my fate. I'll just die in my house. Like a loner. There's nothing I really want to get rid of. I know that there's probably something in here that I could stand to get rid of. I can craft these real quick. I'll start saving feathers, maybe. I was gonna save them for a bed, but... I really want to save an axe, because I feel like they're gonna stop giving me an axe. Just starve to death. So go. Oh. Well, damn. There he goes. That'd be an easy shot. Yeah, come here. I wasn't so hungry, I'd chase after you. Now he's just giving me easy shots. He knows I don't have anything. I can't just do it, can I? Can't just end it all. Die up here on this rock. Ah! Yep, there we go. That's quite a fall. Well, my stuff landed right there, and my body's over here. Where am I? Okay, I still have an axe, so I'll gather wood on my way back. Alright, we're back at the base. They didn't make it easy for me. There was plenty of animals just out front of the base. I'm not sure if that's because I've hung out in this area more, that it spawns more animals, but wow, quite a few. There was actually a pack of wolves over by the pond that I saw earlier, so that was kind of scary. But I used my stealth skills and snuck around them. Wood, where did you go? I actually collected quite a bit of wood and I think a few fiber bushes. Let's check. I got 46 wood. So 56 wood. And I made 12 of those. So that's nice. And I got 15 of those. Nice. I did pretty good. The fire burnt out, sadly. That's okay. What's this used for? Fertilizer? Right. What am I trying to do? I found cloth, so we can make that one thing. This thing. Need these. Oh, gosh. Yikes. That's kind of cool. I'll put that over here. I'm stuck. That's gonna bug me because I'll know that it's not outside of the hut. You know what? That's close enough. So we can dismantle this. Actually, let's just see how... Okay. Cool. So... delete this. I wish there was an easier way to light things. There's already fuel in it. That's nice. Dang it. Put that in there. Put those in there. Do-do-do-do-do. Gotta put some things away. Make that. Take that back. Put that in there. Those in there. Those in there. Now what are we trying to make? I guess we'll try and make a workbench. Well, I just put all these away, so I have enough of those. And I think we have enough electrical components, right? Yeah, look at that. We need more power to make it, though. How much do we have? Let's try and work this. Let's do something with that. Where's all these? So, we need to make said biofuel. Like two. put the rest back. So we have one. Let's put that in there. Oh god, that did nothing! 2x power for 3x fuel. This is gonna take forever. Let's just try this, I guess. Yeah! Yeah! So it's getting 1.83 in. It was like point something. So this is, it's generating some power. How much did I need to make the thingy? I refer to everything as thingies. 750. This is mass. I'm gonna need more mass. Mass. How do I make a mass? Mass fabricator. So this is gonna take everything, and then some. Great. Why not? At least the fuel's kind of lasting. So we'll let that run. Grab my bow and the arrows. Split. I'll make two more. Oh, I need another stick. Well, if you insist. I guess that would make sense if I need two sticks to make two arrows. Alright, chicken, you escaped me once. Let's see if you can do it again. But this time, I have a bow. I think me kind of screaming there lagged the game a little bit. Because that's how great this game is. Oh my gosh. I do and don't like that you can hear that. How much power do we got now? This is actually generating quite a bit. What a refinery. How close are we to that? Need more scrap metal. I went in for my pickaxe and I came out with nothing. There's a crate down there I'll go look at. Medical crate, have some cloth maybe? No, I'll take it though. Everything in there was good. Steady wolf. Steady now. I'm sorry. Oh god. Got his nose up in the air and everything. It's actually getting dark out. This will be the last crate for me. Medical? Yeah, another medical. Alright. More feathers. Awesome. How many was that? 3? Honestly, was scared by my own shadow. As much as I hate to say it, the hunters have to be close. Because it's been a few days since I was notified of them. Oh, get wrecked again! So you just pick up the chicken, kill it, and then butcher it. Because that's how this game works. is the other, I saw another ore, didn't I? Was it up here? I don't know. It's dark. Okay, well, time to turn on the wood burner. Look at that. Heck yeah. I don't know how to get fat from animals. Maybe you gotta kill like a wolf. Oh, right. Ignition source. About that. Guess I'll have to make some more biofuel. What am I doing? Oh, I need 4. Well then. Aren't you just hot stuff? Well, I'm going to end the episode here, and I will hop back into you when it's morning. Hop back into you. I'll just start recording again when it's morning. Just ignore that.